5 short years ago, I never thought I'd see the day when gay marriage would be legal all across the USA. But opinions have been shifting, changing laws and opening doors, except for a small faction of right-wing nerd dinosaurs whose same old tired objections didn't take. It's time for acceptance, equality, and cake. The beautifully expressed opinion written by Justice Kennedy moved most of us to tears, but ruined certain folks' serenity. Mike Huckabee's irate, and as for Antonin Scalia, he spewed his trademark incoherent verbal diarrhea about how persecuted Christians will have to pay a rainbow-colored marriage equality cake. You know that things are changing fast when it doesn't seem so strange that Lindsey Graham is saying the GOP has got to change. 'Cause their flimsy arguments, the evidence has wrecked them. They can't prove how giving others freedom will affect them. Religious liberty is not at stake. If you don't like gay marriage, don't get gay married. Not just through legal means has inequality been solved. The tide is bound to turn when corporations get involved, like Apple, Google, Starbucks, Visa, lots of random liquors, even Disney, Jell-O, Kellogg's, Maytag, KFC, and Snickers. Plus ice cream only Ben and Jerry's could make. I do to celebrate acceptance, equality, and cake. To eat, for goodness sake, when businesses praise acceptance, equality, and cake. Despite how some Republicans belly ache, we didn't get all blistery when other decisions made us resistory. You're on the losing side of history, so your knickers don't get in a twistery. Love and fairness finally got a break with acceptance.